to the show. I'm Maria Ozawa. Yay! I'm back since 2 weeks. I was out on a vacation in Japan. Now I'm back. Yay! And tonight we have two of the great guests from GG Network.
This is Rob and this is Chris from Ungeek.ph.
Yay! And today we'll be playing a horror game. This one. It's called The Evil Within. And I think I saw the ad earlier, and it's freaking scary. And I don't know if I could sleep tonight. Hi. What should I do?
We're looking forward to it.
Yeah, kind of. I'm really a scary cat in these terms. So I'm really freaked out. Anyways, if you guys already play this game already, please, like, comment us over there.
Yeah, let us know.
The tips and where to close my eyes so I don't be screaming all the time for this 2 hours. And yeah, so let's get started. I think this is like a one-player game, right? So we take turns.
Yeah, sure.
So let's just do from you, me, and you, and then take
turns.
You don't want to take turns.
You don't want to take the first?
Ladies first.
Yeah. Oh, lady first. Yeah. Damn it, you guys. Okay, anyways.
We'll help out.
There.
Evil Within.
The evil.
There you go.
Okay, press any button.
If you didn't know, by the way, you're with actually two other ladies here because
we're as scared as you are.
Okay, good. At least we're all scary cats.
Together,
and we're like
form
such a pussy.
One brave person. So we have to stay strong.
All right.
Together.
Okay.
Let's do this.
Let's do this.
Okay. Look at that.
Shit.
Look at how dark that is.
I know, right? New game.
And there's a little rat, see?
The rats and all that are still okay.
Yeah, they're like the cute pets here.
Yeah. Loading profile. Oh, I...
There you go.
What do I press?
X.
Select
S.
Game.
S. There you go.
Brightness.
Oh, I think we should turn that to...
yeah, that's what I thought too. Should it should be 100%.
This is how we're going to do
Hell
this.
Hell no. Okay. Perfect. What the hell is this? Difficulty settings. Yeah, casual. There's no way I could do the pro work still. Okay.
Look at that creepy
this
mask.
This is about zombie. Into the mind of a madman.
It's still the loading screen. And
from what I know, this is sort of like a, I don't know, it's kind of supernatural. Not even survival kind of gore type of game.
Survival. Mm-hmm. Oh.
So all we gotta do is not die. Really? Mostly?
Or you go inside a man's mind? Mm. Enter the mind of a madman? God. Okay.
Well then.
Okay, that sounds creepy. That sounds creepy enough.
This sounds like it's off to a good start.
Oh my god. It says, like, after witnessing the slaughter of few officers. Now, that first sentence already freaks me out. What am I going to do the past 2 hours today?
We're probably going to die for
I
the
know,
next two
right? Yeah, yeah, we are, we are.
So please do not expect, like, pro levels of playing.
I know, right?
A lot of dying, a lot of...
Yeah. A lot of dying for
there
sure.
We go.
Okay, no music.
Oh, all right.
Yeah, I don't know, wait.
Oh, yeah, there's no sound.
No music.
So apparently we are police. We're detectives,
I guess. Look at that stereotype gruff detective.
Yeah.
I want the music on, though. How do you turn the music on for the game? Do you press... Oh, shit. Did I just press something wrong? Uh-oh.
We're
ah, there.
Oh.
But then...
Chapter 1, an emergency call.
I don't like that. I don't like that already.
You know, I think we're just pausing this just because we're really scared and we don't want to...
This is actually okay because of technical stuff. We get to delay our fate.
Yeah, I know. Oh my goodness. What am I going to... There.
Okay, there you go. Up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Are you guys the type who see or concentrate on the stories or just go skip? On any kind of like horror,
okay,
fantasy.
Well, let's immerse ourselves with this story for now.
Okay. It's a possibility. So I think we're gonna be him. The records
were sealed. I would assume.
It looks like. Yeah.
Looks like.
Stereotypically, he would be our character.
Yeah, and I think we're gonna just witness a slaughter from now, right?
Mm-hmm.
His name is Sebastian, by the way.
Okay. look, you have the stereotypical intelligent guy who's going to guide us.
Yes.
God damn it.
Oh.
Jesus.
Oh no. So the zombie takes over New York or something, maybe.
It's like from what I know, it's like some superpowered.
A superpower.
Junior detective kid.
That's almost ghostly.
Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna Snapchat this story.
How are we going to even beat that thing?
Exactly. We will call an exorcism.
Yeah.
We will let the professionals handle it.
Yeah, professional handle it. Of course, not me. Hell
this
no.
This is not for the police.
Yes. GG Network there. I am.
Oh, look at that.
Share. Oh, that looks bad already.
Okay, yeah, it does.
And they're all empty.
I know, right? Oh my god.
Oh no. I only know the premise of the game, and I know this is like some sort of like mental facility. It gets better and better.
It gets better and better. Anything about mental facility is like, it's just like, damn.
Perfect, right?
Oh, wait. If our view...
You know, Maria, I've actually seen a video of yours with Ramon Bautista yesterday.
Yeah! Yeah! It was just... I saw it.
And you mentioned that you kind of like bad boys.
Yes, I do.
Do you think he looks like a bad boy to you?
Yes, he does. He does. Certainly my type.
Kind of
he's your type,
yeah,
huh?
Like... Oh, we're started already.
All right.
Go.
Let's go.
Okay.
We need to follow our friends into the...
Yeah, which is like
house.
Always like the bad idea, right?
Yeah, because we're all going to
at this point we could actually just go home.
Yeah, just
you don't you see, kid?
Well, it does say do not cross police line, right?
Right? Exactly. We should follow instructions, but no. Apparently our bad boy detective just like wants to go.
Just
prove his manliness.
Oh my god.
All right, so
I'm assuming we have to go inside here.
Yep. Let's see it.
Why
nice visuals so far though.
Yeah. I really like the visuals in any kind of games so far. Okay.
And there's no turning back now. We're inside.
Typically I think this would be the part where it just locks.
Yeah. Look, why does he have a gun?
Oh my god.
Well, where's our gun?
Night. I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here.
Oh no.
You're a backup. Like,
see, you should have go home in this point.
Mm-mm.
Where it's still not too late.
No.
All right, now we're yeah, correct. We're in a mental hospital.
Right? Yes, mental hospital.
And
so
of course, everyone's dead.
Everyone's dead. There's blood everywhere. Jesus
and the patients
Christ.
Are dead also.
Except that guy's probably just sleeping.
Yeah. I think he's the one who did it.
We found our murderer.
See, blood still dripping.
Yeah, it's new.
So it's fresh.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So show us Sebastian.
Yes.
Show us your story.
Oh my god, you guys.
Are you injured? What happened here?
Oh, he's still alive.
Oh.
Can't be real.
He looks from the Satan.
He did.
Impossible. Ruvik.
That's the name of the...
Ruvik?
I've got
it. Did he say Ruvik?
Yeah, that's
the cameras might tell us something.
But he just died.
I'm surprised you guys even understood what he said. I couldn't understand the word he said.
Yeah.
Actually, you want to turn on subtitles?
There is subtitles. You
I
could
think
turn
so.
On.
It might be in the options. Right here. Options.
Where do
options
I?
Right here.
Options.
There should be in subtitles. Right there.
There.
There you go.
Show.
There you go.
Perfect.
Alright. Circle to go back.
Oops.
Yes. No. Sorry. No. Circle. There you go. And. There.
Okay. Okay, so we're witnessing something, right?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh my god! That was so fast.
It's
what
Neo.
The hell?
Seriously, what the hell?
Oh my god.
Okay, so he's a supernatural guy.
Oh!
Oh my fucking shit. God! Oh my goodness!
It got too real!
It got too real! Can I go home?
Yeah, can I get
quit,
out now?
I quit.
I can't do this.
This week, I quit.
Oh, God.
What the hell was that?
Okay, so apparently we're still alive.
Oh, see, we have a
okay,
pet.
We're alive.
No, so we're in that dude's mind now.
Is it?
Right? Because it says...
I'm guessing.
Enter the mind of a madman.
Unless he tied us up already and we're just inside.
Yeah, it looks like we're upside down.
Upside down. Yep. Oh, hello.
Okay.
There's a knife. a knife.
Damn it.
Just weirdly floating around
really?
In the
moon. Yeah.
You know what? I think we're gonna get that later.
I guess. It's
also. And
what
that. Why
doing,
are the
sir?
Effects so real? Ooh.
But it has classical music, though.
That makes it worse. It means. All the psychopath musics are like.
No.
Ooh,
what is he doing?
Oh. Alright, so there's this guy here.
Oh,
yeah. From Ozawa Mario.
Ozawa Mario, yay!
Who says that Rubik is actually. Has the power of telekinesis.
Telekinesis.
Yeah,
okay,
so
that makes sense. That makes sense. But right. He apparently has the power to go out of TVs as well.
What am I supposed to do now
I
here?
I think we're supposed to swing towards the knife.
The knife, yeah.
Okay.
So yeah, we just
move.
We're
gonna
and
get
move.
It. We're gonna get it.
Okay,
what's
one
LS?
Oh, left stick.
I think this one, yeah.
So what about it?
Just keep swinging.
Oh, there.
We're almost there.
All right.
Yeah, there we go. Right. Good job.
Okay.
Why do we have a knife? Where's
our
gun?
Where
is our gun? We're policemen, right?
Oh, we had a gun. We just got taken.
He couldn't reach it. Okay, I would like pass out if I was him.
Okay.
Why am I moving?
What are we doing?
So we probably must walk away from him, right?
Try to sneak.
Have my fucking gun.
Sneak R1.
Okay.
R1. What's
so we need to
there
go.
Oh, right.
Okay, there
go.
You go.
Just right there.
Okay, so we have to be really quiet.
He's moving.
Okay.
Where am I supposed to go?
We have to be really, really quiet.
I think we need to sneak past him, though.
Really?
What's there?
He's gone.
Okay, he's gone.
Let's go
so
in.
So yeah, I guess we can go there.
Oh my god, look at all that.
But do we really want to?
I know.
Do we really want to?
We don't.
The music is louder, oh my god.
Oh, what's there? It's keys. Oh no!
Oh no!
The key ring when they are long before the hospital. Oh,
okay,
so I get that.
Okay, let's not press
it. Oh, no! Oh god!
Ah!
Oh!
I'm dead!
Oh no! We're alive!
Ah!
No! We're not alive. What were we?
What the hell was that?
It looked like we were alive for
oh,
a second, right?
Oh no!
So we really had to sneak in and get the keys.
I guess. We have
okay,
to like tail.
Why me?
I can try. Oh god.
I don't like this game.
Oh god.
Alright, so we need to sneak by him.
We'll try to be sneaky about
it. Yes, yes, yes.
Get the keys and go back.
Okay, we just need him to like go for a burger.
Mm-hmm.
That's what you want, sir. You want a nice burger. I just need those keys, sir.
Those flies.
Please give me the keys. Okay, we have it. And I'm dipping.
And run.
Okay, we're done.
Run.
We're done.
Yep.
We're done.
Oh my god.
Oh god, no.
Back.
Please no
run
wall.
Back.
Please not wall. Okay. This is the point where I just want to
mm-hmm.
get out.
Okay.
It's a door.
Right.
It's
yep.
a door. Okay.
It's a door.
Alright. Okay. Yes.
What?
Oh, open.
what are you doing? Yes. Stop taking your time, please.
Please just go.
Just go. I need to run, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Run.
You know
run.
I think he's gonna grab your leg right there.
Please, God.
Please
no.
stop, no.
No. Oh, God. Can I run, sir? You need to run.
That
this
music.
Is how manly he is.
Look, he's scared.
Yeah. He's just. This is how. Oh.
Oh my God.
Look at that.
Wow.
Oh
are these all chopped
God.
Up bodies?
No. Okay.
Okay, I think now you.
No,
need
oh,
to run.
Now we run.
Run!
No,
run!
No,
run!
Now, please.
Shit!
Please,
God
just go.
Damn it,
go,
run.
Go. I don't want to look back. He's
don't.
Just not going. Run. Run. Just run. Go there.
Stop, don't
go.
There.
Yes, please. No!
Oh my fucking God! Why?
No, please.
Uh oh, now he's. We're trapped.
No, God, please, no.
Okay, now just
no,
run.
No, I just need. Please go to the door. No! Oh,
doing?
wait.
Oh,
there. No. Come on, man. Come on.
Ah!
Oh, ew! Oh, my
that's
God.
That's all dead bodies,
oh.
right?
Oh,
yep,
please, no. No. Oh,
son
dear God.
Of a damn.
Why does a mental facility have blades?
to get rid of the mental people.
I probably contracted AIDS right here, just from all the blood. Someone could have, for sure. Exactly. So
if someone paid you like $1 million
just to go through this,
in blood.
Fuck no! What the hell are you talking about? I'll earn my own money.
There is no amount of money.
No. Okay, this game is so
But hey,
scary.
Rob, $1 million.
Probably it might make me terminal though, depending on whose blood it was.
Yeah. I'll just go find the DOM.
What, sir? What happened?
What?
What happened to my?
Never mind.
That's a no-no here. Where is our DOGs?
DOGs.
We need to have that option as men.
We're in the checkpoint now.
Okay.
At least.
What is profile? I don't know what profile is. Okay, where?
Please just get out.
Okay, that's
I
a dead
it's
end.
The other way, yeah.
It's a dead end.
Is this what? His footsteps that I'm hearing?
I don't think so.
I wouldn't want to find out, so we're just going to go.
Yep, I think you better
this
run.
This is so unsanitary.
I know, right?
We would probably, even if we escape, we would probably die from disease.
I don't think you even have a choice, man.
I know, right?
So it's just basically die now or die later. Perfect, perfect. The choices of life.
I mean, walking through.
Look at that.
Walking through dirty water. Getting chainsawed by that guy.
I know, right?
Oh, hello, sir.
Where's the exit?
He tried to.
Answer us.
No, you had to grab it. That
old note from sewer. I don't know how to look at you, but sure, we get.
Hey, have you tried asking that guy?
He was apparently drunk from the party.
Okay.
He partied too hard that day.
No help.
Thank you. That helps. Here.
Yeah.
Need to find the key.
Sure. I still question why a mental facility is built like this, but sure.
Oh, guys. Oh, my God. Oh, no. Is there any suggestions?
Guys, if you have any suggestions for what to do in this game.
Please help us.
Let us know.
Please help us.
Because this is crazy.
Ah, like he said, don't fight the guy. Just grab the key and run.
Oh,
okay.
No. We're not even
thinking that.
As manly as our detective is, we are not.
Okay, so there's someone here.
Yeah.
Who says, hi, Maria. It's from Gian Viterbo.
Oh. Hello.
We know Gian. Gian from Gadget Pilipinas. Hello. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. What do you do? Oh, hey. What's that? What's here? There's a computer. Boiler room note. What?
Look, story. I don't think we ever
I
have
think
time
we care. Yeah. I think we just need to get out.
Yeah, I don't think we have time to really just run.
Yeah, please open. Thank you. Look at how dark this entire thing is. This is why mental patients don't get better if this is the facilities that they're in.
I know, right? They'll get worse.
I know.
Or they'll just die.
God.
Oh my God.
Please. Okay. Are we anywhere near the exit? What is that? Is that booze that I can drink my troubles away?
I hope so.
You know, I think we have to face the fact that we are nowhere near the exit.
I know, right?
We just started the game like 10 minutes ago.
Please. Okay. At least we're away from that chainsaw
dude. That guy,
yeah. Who apparently really enjoyed... Oh,
Hold.
Oh, well. Yes, okay. I need... Oh,
how did that happen? Oh, hide inside there.
I think you can hide inside. Yep.
Oh, okay.
Try that. My God, that is such a...
Okay,
Rob, don't
There is
breathe.
No way he didn't see us here.
Don't
Can
breathe.
You rotate camera?
Oh, Jesus.
What is he mumbling? Is he...
Okay, I think this is the part where we just piss ourselves right now, right?
Does he know that? What the hell?
Thank God you're stupid.
Yeah.
You totally should have seen us go in here.
Mm. How about him, Maria? Do you think he's a bad boy?
He's a fucking metal son of a bitch. He's that
Oh god.
Oh my, he's a madman.
I'm glad he didn't take a swing at the locker.
I know, right?
So he's definitely not your guy.
Oh no.
All right.
Did he just kill himself? Please.
Are we okay?
It looks like we're safe for now.
I
hope
hear
he just
him.
Killed himself.
I can totally
Please
hear
die.
Him.
Okay, I'm gonna check the.
Is it safe?
Can we not? Go out of the locker.
Can we just stay here forever?
I know, right?
Guys, can we just stay here?
I think we can just like survive.
Head back out. Can you read that? What does it say?
The way you came and looked to the right.
Yeah.
So you head back out, then go to the right.
Okay. Okay.
Wait, you said the viewers said go to the right. So basically
where he
go
is?
To where he is? Hey, come on.
No, man. No.
Don't do that to us, man.
Please, dog.
Oh my god.
There's nothing here but death.
You know what, though? I think he was right.
What?
You know, I think we go to where he is.
And I'm with a limp. That's not fair.
Yeah, you're limping. There's no way we could win. I don't like the music. It's so scary. God.
Oh, okay. Okay, wait. Oh, no.
But
enemy alert this okay. icon. So, okay. The more mulat.
The more the eye gets.
It's open. It's okay, open. The more. All right.
Mulat.
Really? Right. Yeah. Oh, see, that's how scared I am. Oh, God. No. Please. That was an accident. Please.
Wait. So now what do we have to do?
He accidentally saw me.
I think we just hide forever.
Please.
God.
No.
He doesn't know. He knows we're in there.
Rob, no. I think he smells you.
No, please don't.
But he's so stupid he can't open it.
No.
Okay, we're gonna die.
No.
Okay, we just died.
We died.
Hey, it's your turn now.
That's us.
That's basically us. Thank you.
Why game. Do I get the part where he's right
sometimes
beside us?
Sometimes running away is the best strategy.
I think that's always the best strategy.
Always, yeah.
That's always a strategy. Never come back.
Yep. Okay. So how do I do this?
We need to hide. R1 is to sneak around hide, right? with our limping leg.
Right.
Okay.
Okay. So we...
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
So we try our best for him not to see us, right?
Oh. Okay. He's just there. So he's patrolling this area.
Right.
When he turns his back, I think we just need to go to the other side. And no.
I think.
No. Stay still.
Stay still. Seriously?
Oh no. I really think.
No, I think he only stays inside the room.
He doesn't come out.
Yeah, he doesn't come out. I think.
All right.
Thank you, video game mechanics.
Okay, so we go straight,
Lord.
Right? I would.
Okay, right. Right. There you go.
Yeah.
Good man.
Okay.
No. We. I don't think we want to go there.
Yeah.
Can't let him see me. Oh,
no.
Okay.
No,
we would die.
No dash or lock, really.
But he's going the other way, so it's okay.
Can't let him see you.
Jesus.
Oh, he's gone. Holy.
Okay. We're good.
Good job.
We need to go in.
Yeah. I think we need to hide first.
Okay.
We need to go
in. I think.
Oh, God.
You know what? I'm not thinking right now. I just
don't want to see him. It's okay. This is a safe place. This is our home
now. Supposed to be safe.
Right.
Okay.
So, our viewers, do you have any tips for us so that we do not die repeatedly? Okay, he's right there.
Maria and Resident Evil 7 in VR would be amazing.
What's that?
Resident Evil 7 is a game that we've been playing in Ungeek where we hook up someone in VR. And Resident Evil is another horror game, but it's really, really... Oh!
He doesn't see us, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
You know what? It would be good if we could get Maria
to do
VR for us.
Why? What's VR?
Virtual reality. Basically...
Oh, yeah. I know that. I hate that.
Imagine this game in VR. Then we'll play.
Hell no. Maybe when I'm drunk, but no.
Then that means that's what it takes. We'll need to have shots here.
Oh, yeah. Better.
So let's go out first. And can you
There
push?
Is no... I think you need to go through the hole.
All right. So
which hole? The little hole.
Right, but...
So where is he, though? I can't see him.
Wait.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
All right. So I think we need to get past
We're
him.
We're fine. To the right.
Okay.
Perfect.
Please run.
Just skip it. Left.
Why are you limping?
There you go. Okay.
Oh, wait. What was that?
Okay. Oh God. Duck.
Are we supposed to fight with a glass bottle?
I think we're supposed to.
No.
Duck. He doesn't see you. He doesn't see you.
How do you know?
The eye icon isn't.
Okay. Okay.
It's only when it's fully open that he sees us.
Okay.
I don't know where he is.
He's somewhere there. I think. You know what?
Other I'm side. Willing there, to bet there, that there. That there. He's coming.
I'm willing to bet that we use a bottle to distract him. We like throw it in some direction.
Oh no 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 no, not there.
Try to throw it to your left, maybe.
How though?
X, I think.
Okay, that's
good. Let go.
There, throw it there. Yeah, yeah, there you go. And then go.
Oh my god.
To the other side.
Oh, there you go.
Okay.
Okay, good job, Chris. Good job.
Go. R1.
The guys, they're like saying that toss the bottle to buy time.
Okay, great.
Distract. Okay, thank you guys. Thank you.
That was great. We're still alive.
You know, I did not know that, but out of sheer fear,
we just did it.
Yeah.
Okay, go inside. Away from this magma. Thank you, light.
At least there's lights.
Thank you.
Okay, I think we need to get another bottle.
I think we need to get a gun.
A gun, yeah. That would be good.
Okay.
Okay, hey, wheelchairs.
We need that. We're limping.
Oh, whoa.
Oh my god.
Right behind you. Oh
no.
Run. Oh shit. Please.
Oh god.
Are you kidding me?
No. Oh. How is he not
fast enough I'm limping?
Please.
How can I run faster?
Just run. Oh my god, please. Please just go. Just go.
Oh my god.
No.
How can that possibly happen?
How is that so fast and closing?
I know. Drama.
Oh my god.
Okay, you know what? I think I just wet myself right there.
I think it's your turn, Maria.
Yeah, I think it's your turn.
You didn't even die yet.
So okay. we get one life each. We get one life each. Okay.
So the next immediate time I can die.
Yeah, you're I'm done. Oh my god. Just Sebastian!
So that I can pass it on to you.
He passed out. Great.
Sebastian.
And that's the game, guys.
All right, I think we're done.
Thank you for 2 hours. Whoa, wait, what?
That was just
happening?
The title screen?
You know what? That was just the intro.
That was just the intro.
You know how scarier this thing is going to
really?
Get?
Really? That was just the... Wow. Wow, the evil within.
That was a good intro. Okay, that was a good intro.
You know what? It was good enough that I don't want to play anymore.
You guys are so wow. Yeah. I don't know what to say.
We're such wusses. Oh,
no. We are.
Oh, no.
Ladies and gentlemen... Three ladies right
know,
here.
Three ladies right here in the house. Oh my god.
I think after this would be a good time to drink our troubles away.
Yeah, and the music.
I am up for a drink after this.
I think I have to forget everything
drown
before
the fear.
I sleep.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Drown
there's
the
like,
fear.
Yeah, of course. Monsters under my bed.
And you know what? It's getting late.
Yeah. I know the time.
I know.
It's 10
I think,
already.
I think we're fine.
I really
it's
don't,
not a good time.
I really don't want to sleep remembering this.
I know.
So, okay. So
okay, I'm getting a drink tonight.
I'll just control it until I die.
Yes.
God. Why do you not run, sir? I mean, fine.
You know,
we're limping.
You, sir.
Yeah, we're limping.
Are my hero.
Yes.
I do not know how you are doing this. But
how he's still. He's so unshaken.
I know, right?
He's just like.
Oh! He's not limping anymore. Why?
He still is, apparently.
What? You guys.
Oh, thank you!
Now you're right.
Thank you!
Really?
Thank you!
Finally!
This is the exit! That is not the exit. Where? Where? Just go.
Ooh.
Exit? Yes.
He runs after an earthquake.
Right.
But he doesn't run.
He doesn't run from a madman.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's great. That's great.
All right.
What?
So we get
now
out.
What?
We get out
now,
from this place.
It's
and
all
now everything
screwed
is just.
Up.
But you know what? At least.
Wait, this is our help.
Okay.
Get in. Why do you have to think?
We're going into the airport to fly to another country.
Did you see this guy's eyes, man? He was like,
oh, no. Yeah, Steve Buscemi. Yeah. Very Steve Buscemi.
Dude, do not leave me, man.
My goodness.
What is going on?
Oh, look at that guy looking. He knows everything.
And he disappears.
And you know that this guy has got good driving skills, huh?
What? Who are you?
I thought that doctor died.
Hey, who is this person?
Man, I'm sorry, but you never came out. I waited, but...
No, I think he's like the bad guy now.
He totally is.
No, I thought he died.
No, he was just like injured. It's like, oh, I'm so helpless.
You know, there's something wrong with that guy.
Yeah. I know. It's totally him.
The eyes.
There's no going back. No.
Hell yeah, shit.
We need to go to the airport.
Yeah.
Oh no. Oh no.
All right, Bob. I think you can take over from that.
You need to die.
Yes.
It's not my turn.
That's the rule. You have to die.
So we have rules.
We have
now.
Rules
yes,
now.
Yes, we have rules now.
Conveniently placed
yes.
for us.
Because it's so damn scary. Oh no.
Jesus Christ.
Ay, ay, yeah.
You know what? I think this guy should be in the next Fast and the Furious.
Right.
Yes.
He's handling this.
He's a very good driver.
This ambulance is really good handling.
Well, hey, Maria. So a couple of our viewers here.
What were they saying?
Faster.
What are they saying?
Since we were talking about drinking after this.
Yes.
They'd like to know what's your favorite type of drink.
My tequila.
I love perfect tequila. Perfect for this.
Just forget everything and move on in your life. Mm-hmm.
So guys.
Yes.
Tequila.
Yes.
The answer to any negativity in your life is tequila.
It's tequila. Mm-hmm. Makes you happiness.
Mm-hmm. Can you finish a bottle of tequila
on your own? Yeah.
Really?
I can. Wow. Yes.
Favorite brand of tequila.
Jose Cuervo.
There you go.
I love that.
There you go.
Guys, we got you your tips. Mm-hmm.
Give me Jose Cuervo. Exactly. I love you for life.
You know what to do.
I'm a cheap girl. It's okay.
You know what? I don't think Jose Cuervo is really cheap.
Yeah. No, but at least it's not Patron.
Yeah, right. It's not Patron.
Okay.
Just a few bumps. Wait. Fine.
Just a few bumps, really?
Really?
Fuck you.
I got chainsawed in the back. Oh no.
He's here.
Look, if we can run from that chainsaw guy, I don't know how we're running from
what is this kind of the ring?
Fall? What is he talking about?
Oh no!
See!
Oh my god.
Yeah, you know, I like this comment from one viewer. He's like, limp faster.
I know. What the hell?
Could.
Limp faster?
You
I
know what? If we could.
We fell.
Yeah.
We fell. Oh no, what's happening?
Of course it's slow motion.
Yeah, of course. And
how are we alive after that?
I know.
You know what? I think I died right there.
No, that does not count.
That's a good one, but not a good enough.
Oh man.
Okay. See clear.
Okay. Save. I guess you can save.
Alright.
Oh my god.
Next chapter.
Okay. Let's save because I really do not want to repeat
and
that.
This
again.
Is casual difficulty.
I know, right? If this wasn't casual.
How could we do the
Okay, so I think we play in
next chapter. There you go.
Yeah, next chapter.
Title menu.
Thanks guys for joining us in the stream.
Yeah. It was fun. Thank you. See you next week. Ciao.
We're ending the stream like 1 hour early because we can't take it anymore.
Yes, due to scariness. We are going home. God.
For the views, we're going to go back. Oh god.
Oh, no.
Rob, Can you give me a diaper or something?
Diaper, I know.
After I use mine. Oh no, are we in another mental facility?
That looks like
that's kind of like the throwback.
It's a flashback. Okay,
flashback.
Fair enough. We're being wheeled in. And we're apparently drugged up because we're...
Dozed.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
This is what happened. This is what happened, kids. When you get high on drugs,
kids.
Don't do it. Don't do drugs.
No,
this is your mind on drugs.
Yes. No to drugs. I hate this noise.
But we're telling everybody to basically just do tequila.
Tequila.
Yeah.
Forget all your
problems.
No
to drugs. Yes to tequila. Yeah.
Yes to tequila. You just have a headache next morning. That's all.
Jose Cuervo should sponsor us.
I know, right? I've been saying this since like what, 20?
So Rob, do you drink?
I do. I actually love tequila as well.
Ah, you do? Oh, whoa, look.
Oh my god, no.
You know what? I don't think this is just drugs.
Oh, so that was a dream.
Wait,
I thought they fell from the cliff.
We're in another mental facility.
Back to square one.
It doesn't end.
Okay, so
okay, what's that?
So
What is that?
There's a bottle of brain juice. Brain. I don't know. Yeah.
Thank you. Bodies found in Lakeside Town.
That's us.
Cause of death remains a mystery. More than a dozen mutilated bodies found in the village of Elk River. Several residents unaccounted for. Okay.
So that's not. That could be the other people with us, but that's definitely not us.
I think just because of this, it might Anybody be a flashback.
There? Oh, hey, a toilet.
And it's clean.
Yeah, I need this.
And it's clean.
Let me just, you know.
Really?
And just puke on it.
Yeah,
it's okay. Like out of all the horror.
So we can go now.
Okay.
Ooh. Ooh. Yeah. Cockroaches!
All right, guys.
No to G. I hate G.
Really?
Please, no G's.
I am... I hate cockroaches.
Me too.
I just died right now, Rob.
Inside. You died inside. Yeah, yeah. You just died inside.
I hate cockroaches. Yeah.
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here.
This game reminds me of that that drama, that series in Fox.
Which one?
Kind of like Walking Dead or something?
No, nothing like that. It's like him. He goes in a crash, a car accident, and then he's in this town.
Wait, we were pines.
What the fuck was that?
We were pines.
We were pines. This is like that. Because when he wakes up, the nurse is like that, right?
Oh my god, the freaky nurse.
My god, I think I hate you now. You're like, and then I'm like, what the fuck? Oh my god, no!
You know what, Maria?
Yeah.
I think he's a real bad guy. So you can maybe come closer here.
Because you're so scared. You're like, come closer. Oh, my God.
But okay. You see, Maria likes bad guys.
No, oh, my God. You guys are making mistake of the bad guy that I'm trying to say.
That is true.
So you mentioned a while ago that you hate that sound. So do you hate hospitals?
I hate hospitals. Ever since I was a kid. Like the smell, the nurses, those small rooms. I hate everything about the hospitals. And then that specific smell, you know.
How about injections? Do you hate injections?
Injections, if I don't look at it, it's kind of okay.
You're fine.
But then if I see the blood and the needle and everything, I'm like, okay, please kill me.
Why?
Oh my god!
Why?
Fry your brain.
You mustn't fight it.
What?
This is for your own good.
Green gel.
What am I doing?
Okay.
Stop.
So is that maybe what you got earlier?
Green is it? Gel? We upgraded using
I guess,
this.
I guess.
Oh my god. So what happened? Now.
You see? All better.
So just what fried does this our brains and saying
not
it's all better.
Oh my god.
Now what makes you say that?
Oh god, please.
Oh, she's burning. Is this game over?
You know, I think the twist here is that we're actually a mental patient.
Yeah, I think we should think as a mental.
Oh, are you familiar with that movie? Someone said, is this Shutter Island? Are you familiar?
Oh my god, I love Shutter Island.
I love Shutter Island. It was so good.
I love that movie.
It was so good.
You know, at
Shutter
the very
Island,
end.
I think it's the one with Leonardo
DiCaprio.
Yep.
You know, at the end, he tells his friend detective that it's like either you pretend you're like... On? A mental something, or I forgot, but I love the twist at the end.
It was so good.
It makes you think if he's like pretending if he's stupid or if he just
That was like the one
the twist, right?
Yeah.
When Leonardo was saying it, it was like, oh my god.
You know, honestly, I just love that movie because of Leonardo DiCaprio.
And who finally won an Oscar?
Yeah, finally.
Yes, finally after all that movie.
Much deserved.
By wrestling with a bear.
That's what it takes, man. That's what it takes. Okay, we're good. We have a syringe now.
Okay.
Connolly. What?
Who's Connolly?
Okay, so if the mental hospital wasn't scary enough,
now we're in the
now we're in a forest.
Why
right?
can't this take place in like a well-lit mall?
Why does it always have to be at night? Right?
I know, right?
Why can't we wake up earlier?
Oh no.
Where are you even going?
As long as it doesn't have any cockroaches anymore, I'm fine.
You're fine. Also, you really hate cockroaches.
I hate cockroaches.
Honestly, I would rather deal... I mean, I hate cockroaches as well, but I don't like the insects in nature. That's why I have so much trouble just, like, going on nature hikes.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
I don't think I can deal with all of the insects there. I mean, I'm sorry. I know that a lot of you are, like, nature fans out there who go climbing.
Oh, my God.
But would you rather the insects or... Flying cockroaches.
Insect.
That's true. Certain insects. Certain ones.
not insects that run at you with a chainsaw, right?
Is that a zombie already?
So let's recap.
Right? How stupid can you?
Yes,
oh my god, Sebastian!
Now he's gonna limp again.
Oh my god, what's he doing?
He's eating something.
Are we going to be limping the whole game? You know?
No, apparently we're not limping. Okay, what are you doing?
You're a guapo guy, but you have a peanut brain.
I know. Oh, there you go.
There finally. You go. You finally. Got a gun.
I now feel empowered.
Mm-hmm.
But we have 6 bullets. You know what happens when the game gives you a gun, right?
How are we still alive? You know what after this?
His head is half...
Hi.
That's,
hey, man.
That's the guy.
L2.
Rob, shoot him.
Oh,
shoot him,
God.
Rob.
I cannot aim.
Well, is he dead?
Well, Maria dead? Did say that this guy had a peanut brain, you know, so...
I know. Are you good? Are you dead, sir?
Please.
Are we...
Oh, no, he's not.
Are we
he's not
still
yet,
having this argument? Oh, God. What?
Dude, you cannot aim
I
for
sure. Oh, no. Oh, no. Well, hi. Time to run. What are you? I need bullets, please.
Someone, where can we get the bullets? Tell us,
please,
before we die.
Can we even get more bullets?
I think
okay.
so.
I... Lantern. Okay. So I get... Okay, fine. Why?
Why are you giving us this instead of bullets?
I know. I don't want to be mentally fried again.
I know, right?
Okay. Oh.
What's that guy doing there?
Hi.
That's the guy from the bus.
It's the patient, yeah.
Whoa.
What is that?
Were you warning me about this? You were Leslie, right? I'm a police officer.
Really? But and
maybe
you have no bullets?
Should help you. Shit. How am I going to get you to a hospital?
Look, Seb, we don't want to go back
to
a hospital.
We don't want to go to a hospital.
Why would you run away?
What the fuck?
Yeah, I know, right?
Oh, really?
What the fuck?
Okay, I think I can... Oh, I can disarm,
okay, disarm
traps.
Guys, are we going to get any more bullets as we go in?
That bug. How are you still alive? Oh, God. Okay.
Oh, piano.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, sir. You
now
can finally
we could
run.
At least we don't limp anymore, right?
Mm-hmm.
Jesus.
Oh. And crows.
Using matches, approaching a fallen enemy in circle. Okay, so we need to burn them now after killing them.
Oh.
Burning consumes one match. If enemies are close enough, they can all be burned with one match.
Okay, good.
Okay, so... That guy's gonna come to life, I swear. Can I burn you now, sir?
Maria, if you were, like, you know, given a contract
Goodbye.
To do a movie.
Yeah.
But it's going to be a scary movie, a horror movie. Would you do it?
Actually, the last movie that I did here in the Philippines last year for the MMFF was a horror suspense and action and all of that in one movie.
How did you handle it?
Given
that we're scared.
I really didn't handle it good because every time we go to this building at middle of the night, and then, you know, you shoot like the whole day, right? Until the next morning.
Right.
During like 3 or 4 a.m., the staff would be like, oh, did you hear that?
Oh.
Or like the camera would like, shit, it's not moving. And I'm like, holy, can I go back to Japan, please?
God.
So it was so scary.
And I... And I assume that it involved a lot of tequila.
Yeah. I had to drink a lot. Like, a lot.
I think before every take, you take a shot of
tequila.
Yeah,
take a shot. Yes.
I'm down for light. I mean, sure.
Oh, what?
What?
He was dreaming?
What are we doing back here again?
Back here again.
I know.
I must be...
This is Super Shutter Island.
Yeah, huh?
This is Super Shutter Island.
It is Super Shutter Island.
Mental facility, and then it's recurring.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I think we should turn this guy blonde and he'd be Leonardo
DiCaprio.
Leonardo DiCaprio.
It was a symbol.
But hey, no more cockroaches.
Mm.
So that's
it. I don't
know
if that was a bad dream or this is.
Are we really bad? Seriously.
Whatever is the matter.
Oh, yeah. There's nurse.
It looks like you're bad.
What was that drama that I just said in the Fox?
Wayward Pines.
Wayward Pines, yes. That nurse. Oh my god.
Okay.
No, we don't need save now.
Yeah.
So for our viewers, like, it looks like you watch a lot of TV series.
Yes, like, I do. I love Fox.
Like, currently, what TV series what have you are been you watching?
Actually, I've been watching a lot. Like, when I go back to Japan, I have Fox, so I watch Fox. Like, Way Wars and, like, NCIS. And I like those police kind of, like, detective movies.
Right,
and then,
something like CSI,
Yeah, something like that. And then here in the Philippines, I have Netflix, so I watch, like, lots of series, like Vampire, like, drama, comedy.
Okay.
All genre.
Oh.
But not horror.
Wayward Pines was nice.
It was nice.
A very nice scene.
Yes.
Have you seen season 2?
No, not yet.
They continued it.
They did.
Yeah, from the perspective of the mom.
The mom?
Yeah, because remember how she was left behind.
Yeah.
Yes, it is from her perspective now.
Wow, I have to. Okay.
It's nice.
I have to check it out.
So what are these mirrors? I swear.
I think it makes you go back to different places.
Yeah, it just makes you go back. It's a save room.
Like
it's
save room.
And how you upgrade yourself,
I guess,
basically.
Yeah.
Okay, okay. I can get down with that. So we have mirror save rooms of light.
But since you never did fry your brain again, you didn't upgrade, right?
I didn't see anything worthwhile upgrading. Yeah, it's fine.
Let's just
fine.
Go
he's manly enough. Yeah, he's manly enough. He can take it. Oh, wait.
Is there any suggestions, guys?
Looks like fun. No, it's not.
What the hell does this look like fun? I'm scary. Zombies running around.
I don't have.
Look,
I can punch.
Colin here says that he doesn't want to play. I mean, he's just going to be scared.
Oh my god.
You know, I can do that.
If you are scared,
sneak and kill.
Imagine us.
Yeah, okay. Hello, sir. I would like to murder you, please.
With a gun?
Allow me to murder you. Oh, with a knife!
Oh my god, right in the brains!
And I think I will burn you.
You
now.
Need to burn that guy.
You have to burn every people.
Okay, because I think they come back.
You know what? I hope we don't run out of matches.
As you say that, that was the last match.
Because if we do, then.
There was a dude here
a while ago. Somebody went inside, right?
Well, apparently.
Oh, there he is.
Okay.
Do you have to go?
Climb over obstacles. All right.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
You know, I don't think it's wise to follow that.
Just follow him.
Yeah.
But he is my only way out. Oh, no. I don't know where else to go. And hey, there's fire. Great.
Is that the body that you just burned in the first time?
No, wait. Oh, no, I don't think so. The fire's too big. That's a gate. I need bullets. Why can't I find any? Okay.
Oh my god, no!
Why would you do that?
I wanna go home.
Why would you do that?
Hey Rob, Jam and Cheta here says that, you know, that knife kill you just did? It was gross, but he loves it. So
see, exactly.
So do more of that.
Do
later.
More.
Yeah.
If I could, and I will solid snake this.
Oh, there's another guy.
It's all mental patients.
Is he a living human being or is he dead?
Look, at this point in the game, I don't think we should trust anybody. Just kill everybody you see. Look, buddy, if you can't go on, neither can we.
Wait, what?
Maybe he's trying to hint us. Again?
What?
What the hell?
Why?
Am I watching?
This is getting freakier
freakier like
by the second.
Picture.
Yeah.
Just like the picture.
Oh dear god.
Oh, there are two of them now.
So I think punching them would hurt. Wait, R2 certain distance. Yeah, if I had bullets.
Oh hey, you have another bottle.
So I need to sneak past them, right? Oh no. Where do we even need to go? There?
Okay, so Silvery God here says, do not follow the light.
Crap.
Do not follow the light.
I messed up.
Basically, don't go into the light.
Oh, no.
He's coming.
I know.
You're not supposed to die here, okay?
Oh, no.
You don't see me, right?
No, no. I think, Rob, I think you should die so that Maria
will
play the next
Maria's
part.
Next in line.
Yep. Yeah, I think you just die right now.
Okay. Maria, I'm sorry.
What the hell? Oh, no. You could... He can't kill you.
Oh, God. Okay, I think it's time to run. Hello.
Yeah, that's done.
Bye.
No, hey, no. I think you need to punch the shit out of him, man.
Oh, they're really slow. Okay, wait. Let's see if we can punch it. No, man.
Can you end him? Or you could just, like, slow him. That's all.
Yeah. I died.
What the fuck, man?
Hey, Rob.
I'm guessing... I guess it's Maria's turn now.
I hate you guys.
Hey,
oh,
Rob,
my God.
Good job
good
on
job,
dying.
Good job
on dying.
It's time.
Oh, my God.
So it's this to aim, this to aim, and this to, like, punch. And,
okay,
or
this
shoot.
Is punching. Okay, okay.
So if you aim and shoot, if you have bullets.
Ah, okay. But you have, for the bottle.
Yeah, so based
I think you just need to run away. They weren't that fast.
Ah, okay.
Based on what happened, I don't think we like to punch them anymore.
Because I think it does hurt. Because they do have nails in their head.
Yeah.
So
not a good idea.
You can toss it, like, elsewhere so that they can go there. Oops.
How do you throw the bottle?
That one. L2. This one.
Ah, okay.
I think you just go. Just run.
Alright, yeah. So Silvery God again says, we have no more matches, so we just run.
Okay, right. Because you're not going to completely die anyway.
Yep.
Okay. So
how do you duck?
R1.
Okay.
This one.
Okay.
Oh. Oh, no.
Oh, hey, we just run.
Why did I just do that?
No, they're slow. They're like the typical zombies.
Yes.
They are slow, but they're everywhere.
Oh, wait.
Oh, no. Oh, my God. Okay. Run.
Okay.
Run.
How do I punch again? Oh, one.
That one. There you go.
Okay.
We're fine.
Okay, let's
We're
try
fine.
To go in here. Can we?
Oh, there's a to your left. There you go.
Yeah.
I think you just need to go in front of it. Oops. Right there you go.
Well, okay.
What the hell? You were just dead. Why can't you be dead?
Just as I was about to say that, it looks like they weren't following. Oh.
Get the fuck out of my way! What am I doing?
Oh no. You can use that. Okay, X. Just press X.
And then what?
Okay, that heals our health. Okay, run. How? Oh!
There's so many people.
Oh, no.
Nice punch.
Nice punch, though. Oh. How?
What am I gonna do now?
How do we get through this part?
You know what? I think.
They're here! What the fuck?
I think Maria is intentionally doing this to not play again.
This game is pissing me off.
Okay. Run back. Maybe let them follow you, and then they can, like, you know. Oh, there's a trap right there.
What for us? Okay,
no. Duck underneath it. R1.
Yeah, and maybe let them.
Yeah. Let them.
The trap.
Let them go through it.
Right.
No. Just go through it. Go through it. Oh.
You just said to go through.
Yeah. To go underneath it.
Go
so they trigger it.
You were wrong, man. You do not go through a trap.
Wow.
Go under a trap.
I was just in half. Did you
I
see
know.
That? I was just in half.
This
oh
game
my
is
God.
So gory.
I guess it's my turn now.
This is like this should be like rated 30 or something.
30.
Rated 30. Yes, for sure. Rated 30. Oh my
you
God.
You are only old enough to play this game.
When
rated
you're
30.
Above 30.
You know what? I think the better rating is rated tequila.
Rated T for tequila.
Yeah, because I don't know how you can manage to play this game without getting.
So here's the thing, they're guarding the winch or something. So we need to find a way. Oh wait. So sneak past. There's a trap. Okay.
Yeah, but do I really want to disarm these traps?
No, just so... Go for... Oh, nice. Nice jukes. So, okay, when you do
yeah,
that,
you
it
know
triggers
what?
Them.
I am just going to press the shit out of this button.
Go.
Maybe I wasn't fast enough.
It releases.
Yeah. No, that doesn't.
So
work.
I think there's something
away.
Else.
Yeah. I think.
Guys, please help us out.
I think
one of them is saying use stealth. So we. Oh.
What?
We need to use stealth.
No. I don't think that works. I think this works.
There you go.
Yeah.
There you go. Okay.
That works.
So we just need to find.
Oh, there's a trap.
Oh.
Okay. We're fine.
Please, you guys step on the traps. Mm. Oh, don't go into the fire. Huh. Okay, is there
Hey, what was that? There's something with
outside.
There, that's
oh,
a
good.
Syringe.
For help. Look, watch out!
Oh, no!
How can they strangle you when they're... Whoa, look at that!
Are you dead? Oh, no!
Oh, my goodness sake! Did they just, like...
Well, I am dead now.
That was so
You did
scary.
That on purpose. You did that on purpose.
No, I tried, man. I tried to hide it. But yeah, you got me, man.
Jesus.
That was so scary. How could they have the power to smash your face?
So not only are they immortal-ish, they're also really, really strong.
They are strong.
So,
How can that happen?
So we've tried running past these guys.
So let's try stealth.
Maybe let's try stealth this time.
Okay. If we only trigger...
See?
What?
How do we even walk again after that bear trap?
Exactly.
Right?
Yes, exactly. Good point, guys.
Maybe we're infected.
Okay, do not pass bear. Yep.
Nope, you see me. Thank you. Just don't...
That guy.
Well, say goodbye to stealth, Rob, because I think he just
saw
you.
Damn it. Wait. No. There's a sneaky way around.
Yeah, there's that trap. So duck under the trap. Yeah.
No, actually, there. He doesn't see me anymore. He gave up. There you go. Okay.
Good.
We just need to. Okay, thank
you. To fry your brains.
Apparently, that's what. Oh wait. There is a way to kill you, sir. I will try. No.
Never mind.
Okay, Rob. So.
What? Well, I was ducking.
No, you killed someone. Well, someone passed.
Someone
through.
Went someone, to me.
Oh, okay. God. I thought you died automatically. Oh, scary.
Okay, Rob, try to heal yourself. And Silvery God
How do
is
I...
giving us tips here, saying
just
you need to
disarm the trap wire and set it up. Okay.
So maybe you can set it up wherever you want.
How do I heal? How do I even heal?
Maybe the options button. How? Or something. Or maybe tap there.
There you go.
There.
Choose the syringe.
The syringe is still there. Okay, we're fine.
Okay.
So we need to set up traps. Okay, so maybe I can use this. Right?
Okay, so you have that. Okay. Oh, no.
So you don't really get it. You just disarm it.
Okay.
And someone saw me again. Damn it.
Oh no! These.
We need to find more of those
wires.
Oh, wait,
maybe it's because because we're using the light.
I just turned off the lantern?
Yeah. See, there you go. I was able to juke him and move past this. This is so hard. This is casual difficulty.
I know, it is.
How is this casual difficulty? Okay.
No more.
Like Archie munching.
Okay.
You know, it's like, if this is casual, how hard is the hardest setting
exactly.
I know,
supposed
right?
to be, right?
Exactly.
I think I won't last 3 seconds.
Okay, this is getting kind of frustrating. Right.
Mm-hmm.
Please, just leave me alone, sir. I don't like you. Not in that way.
I know, not in that way.
Hey, Rob, look.
Okay.
You now have 2 stalkers.
Yay!
Oh wow, I've graduated. I've moved up in the world.
Congrats, Rob.
I've moved up in the world and
you've got stalkers now.
Yes. Now I know.
I think that's how you know you've made it.
Oh fuck, that was close.
That was close, man.
Please don't.
But yeah, I think that's your
ticket. Hey, but that helps. Hey man.
Okay,
look
goodbye.
At this. Hey.
Goodbye. Okay, now I think
you can
go back there now.
Oh thank God.
I think you just lost the last
one. Thank God.
Finally.
That was so tedious.
Yeah.
Let's open, please. Of course, this isn't like the most silent gate ever.
I know.
Let's attract all of the attention of people.
And I like how he was grunting all the time. He's like,
let's try not to be silent. Yeah. Okay, checkpoint, yay.
Yay, finally.
Okay, this is so strong.
Oh, again? People munching on people?
I think we can kill him. That's right. No, there's too many. Just keep
doing yep, definitely. Doing. Silvery God, man. I agree with you. It's not.
Well, thank you.
It's not for the faint of heart. Yep.
Hey, man. I just want to run past.
So scary.
I just want to run past. Oh, God, please, no. I just want to run past.
I think you can use L1 to sprint, man.
Oh, God. Thank you.
Yep.
I read it as R3.
Oh.
At L3. I've been pressing the
hey,
the wrong
button. Hey,
it's
another door.
Okay, finally. Story
oh, thank
more.
You, cutscene.
God damn it.
Please, let me out. What are you doing?
What are you doing, Sebastian?
Whoa.
True hero.
Apparently, you can do that.
Why didn't you do it before?
I know. There's a boat. Jump. Oh, I had one bullet. I had one bullet.
Now he has bullets.
He went inside the water. Oh, no.
Okay. And they're like, nope, we don't want to get wet.
I don't think so.
We don't want to get wet. We're fine. Let's just keep on eating dead people.
All right, so the lesson of the game is that, you know, let's just stay in the water.
We got through.
Yeah, let's just stay in the water.
Finally got through.
I cannot believe we went through chapter 2.
Oh, God.
Difficulty casual 1.
How
oh,
many
my
difficulty
God.
Casual?
What the hell?
How many chapters does this game have?
I have no idea. Maybe just 2. Maybe we've won.
Yeah, I think so,
I think
yeah.
It's a safe assumption. We've won.
Mm-hmm.
I think this is your turn now.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's your turn now.
Oh, okay.
That
smiley
Jesus.
Face. So stressful.
It is.
So
it really
scary.
Is.
Oh my God.
And you'd think because it says it's casual mode that she's like, oh, it's fine. They're like creepy just, zombies.
Yeah,
no.
People shooting. No, no, no.
No, so, you don't get ammo. No.
So Maria, there's this guy here who says,
okay.
Look behind you.
No. No.
No, I'm not gonna listen to you.
No.
Asshole.
Stop being mean.
We're on to you, man. No, don't do that. Don't
stop
do
being
that.
Mean. Oh, see, you have fan support. Go, Maria.
Go.
This is your chapter.
Let's do this.
Mm-hmm.
You know what, guys? I think our streamers mm-hmm. don't want to watch us play. I think they want to watch
yeah,
Maria
yeah,
play
this
game, right?
Of course, but then like, duh! How am I supposed to play this game alone?
Ganbate, Maria.
Oh, ganbaru, yo. I want to die already.
You know what? I do not like
I want to die already. No! You need to survive.
You know yeah. what? I think I have the power to change the rules of the game. Like, mm-hmm. if Maria dies, she just plays.
She just keeps on playing
yeah,
now.
Just keeps on playing.
Yeah, we're in the home stretch. This is now about you. We're just going to help you.
Okay. I can't go.
I think you can move the box around. I think it just...
okay.
You now have a box friend. Hey!
Yay!
And don't you like it how he's just like running into the box, not even pushing it, right?
Thank God. Wow, we have 2 bullets. Okay.
Hey, more bullets, I guess, from that.
Where?
Was there?
From the table, I think so.
Where?
To your right?
Yeah.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, yes.
Oh, okay.
We have 5. 3
more bullets.
Okay.
Thank God. We have 5 bullets.
5.
No, that was earlier while you guys were running.
Oh, God.
Oh, wait. There's
I thought you were trying to trick
us.
Okay.
So you weren't trying to trick us.
All right.
Is that a Molotov cocktail?
Good guy,
Oops,
Silvery
did
God.
I just do something?
Oh, you burned all of those bodies. Good job.
Good job.
You're fine.
Okay.
That was too many.
We just walk through fire.
Through a fire.
Yeah.
Sebastian.
We're immune.
Yep.
Why did the door just open?
It's motion sensor.
Yeah, no,
motion sensor.
Maybe I think someone, you know, is welcoming you in.
No, it's just a high-tech mental facility. They probably have Wi-Fi.
Yeah, they have Wi-Fi.
Mm-hmm.
What the heck? Sorry, guys.
Oh, God. No, you can do this.
Hey, Rob, mm-hmm. do you have a spare diaper?
Again?
Spare diaper. Sorry.
It's in use.
Me screaming.
Okay. Okay, we're fine.
Okay, we're fine. For now.
There's a door to your...
Why? Didn't I not see that coming?
It was a trap. I didn't see it coming.
I didn't see that coming.
Okay, I think we need to stay away from that place.
Oh, no.
Oh my goodness. What the hell was that?
Realistically. We would have been dead a long time ago. This game would have ended.
Mm-hmm.
Right? Yeah, but, you know, we are bad boys. Sebastian. You
Sebastian's
know,
but... the badass. Yep. He never dies.
This is an alternate reality where he didn't fall for that trap.
Okay, so wait. I went left side, right?
Okay,
right side. Where did
trap...
I go? There? Yeah, so that's not a good idea to go.
There. No, there was a door to your right, I believe. So that one. There's a door.
Yeah,
the maybe, trap is right there.
Maybe okay. We go to the door.
So
yeah.
Just head to the door. Yeah, that one.
You know what? That's funny, Rob. I recently watched a movie, La La Land.
I've wanted to watch that movie.
And the name of the guy there is Sebastian.
Oh, okay.
So, you know,
he super badass as well?
I'm always going to picture Sebastian as, you know, this jazzy type of guy. But after playing this game, you know,
oh, but this is a good place. This lets us go back to the asylum, right?
Yeah, we're back. So I guess there. We're free from zombies for the meantime.
Okay, more
journal.
Story. That's fine. It's just his first day as a detective.
Oh,
he keeps a diary. How cute!
I don't want to play this game. hold.
Yeah.
So you go inside, eh?
Yeah. So basically, that takes you to the place where you can upgrade yourself or something.
Oh, okay.
Every time, right? So he comes back every time with a new memory and then burns his brain and
goes
back.
Yeah, and then goes back.
Okay, so one of our viewers, Kuroko08, he was laughing and he was saying so loud.
Why?
I think he was referring to your screen.
Your streams,
oh,
yeah.
Oh, the matter. You're the matter.
But Maria... You know how when people say louder, louder during like concerts?
Yeah, so I think that's it. Yeah, it's a positive thing.
Yeah, it's a positive thing. So, yeah, I think we can stream louder next time.
What is this? Seriously.
Abilities, weapons.
Okay, so
what do you want
to
fry?
Go to abilities.
Abilities.
Up and X.
Level
life.
Two.
Okay, yeah, I think that's
I
a
think
good idea.
I think we do
idea.
Need more life.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea to get
but
more
But we need
life.
2,000.
So we needed more.
Okay, are there any other things? Press R1. Either there you go. Sorry. Go to the weapons.
Weapons.
Damage, fire
no.
rate, reload.
Yeah.
See, it's all... No,
yeah, I don't think we can buy anything.
Okay, we have to go back. So just circle.
Okay.
Oh, stop. Oh, we can buy. There you go. We can actually buy it. There you go. Yeah.
Upgrade. Yes.
Yes.
Whoa!
So we get bullets by frying our brain.
Yeah.
Wow.
So, Chris, Maria, theory-wise, let's try to like think of this as a TV series.
Okay.
What do we think is happening? My theory is that I literally think that he's just a mental patient, and then he's going through this
so
traumatic
it's all a
experience.
Dream.
Yeah, I think so because the fact that you keep on going back.
Fuck. What was it? Back.
The fact that you keep on going back, right?
Mm-hmm. So that means, oh, okay.
Maybe. And then it just gets worse and worse because you keep on, like, they keep on frying your brain or something like that.
And then the more you fry it, the more it gets worse.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I think? I don't know what the hell to think, honestly.
God.
I am just
see, so
scared out of my wits.
See there, so he goes back to it.
Cockroaches!
Okay, cockroaches.
Let's get out of the house.
Cockroaches, flying cockroaches.
I'm out of here, man.
All right. Oh, that's a bottle. Okay.
Let's just hold that. What the fuck was that?
Oh my god.
You guys didn't tell me that I have to sneak in there.
I had no idea. Oh wait, there. So there are multiple ones.
You didn't die.
There are multiple ones, so you see that's a bomb as well.
What do I do?
There.
Okay.
Good job.
I died again.
No, you died. Oh god. I thought you dodged it.
I know, I thought
good
too.
Good job.
Wait, so if there's a freaking bomb, what the fuck am I supposed to do?
I think you're just supposed to sneak past it.
Sneak past, so
yeah, yeah.
L1.
R1, yeah.
R1.
You know what, Maria? I think what the game is trying to tell you is that
you're the bomb.
You're the bomb.
Maybe.
Really.
That is the cheesiest line.
Yeah, yeah.
That is the cheesiest
probably
line that
heard.
I've ever heard.
Mm-hmm.
Playing a freaking game.
Horror game. Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry, Rob. I couldn't help it.
Yeah.
God. Okay.
Okay, so I have to go back there again.
Mm-hmm.
This is after I fired myself, right? I think.
Right. After you find yourself. this is just soul searching now.
Yeah, soul searching. Yeah, for sure, for sure.
We went to a mental facility
to find
ourselves.
Okay.
Okay, go. Just get out.
Cockroaches.
Okay, there you go.
Okay.
You know what, Rob? Mm-hmm. There's someone here who says, I actually can't read his name. Oh, Raymaru Files.
Oh.
Rob, you are so Tito.
Sneak. Bomb can be snuck past without. Okay.
Right, so you just have to hold R1 and go go past them.
Okay.
So Rob, hey Tito. Tito
Why
Rob.
Am I a Tito? That the person who said that is the original Tito.
Yeah, I think he is the. Mm-hmm.
He is the original Tito.
Yeah. He's like the boss Tito. Mm-hmm.
Tito boss. How many horror games have you played in your entire life as a gamer?
Never.
So this is the first one.
I think so. Is there anything?
Resident Evil. Oh.
No, don't shoot.
Wait.
I'm not one of them. I'm a doctor, Marcelo Jimenez.
You were in the ambulance before it crashed, right?
Yes, we're lucky to be alive.
So it seems we have some Latinos over here, right? We have a Sebastian Castellanos.
Quietly, my
And a Marcelo.
Also, maybe that's a story. Maybe that's all about their rebellion against the Trump wall.
Maybe. Yeah, I think so.
Things,
you know,
chased me all the way into the village.
Maybe these guys are probably the Trump followers. Maybe.
Mm-hmm. They're all Trump followers.
Yeah, maybe.
Leslie went through that gate.
Ah, okay.
Oh, we have to go past all. Well.
Good
thanks.
Lord.
That's great.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
We need to shoot our way through.
One of us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open.
This is where I get betrayed, right?
Hey, man, I think you lure them
away.
You
lure them, we're just gonna go.
Yeah.
Oh, what's that? Is that for the door?
Maybe, but I can't.
No, also you can't. Okay.
Anyway,
all right,
so
I
go
so
out.
So someone here says we have to be careful with the steps.
Oh,
careful with the steps, then.
Yeah.
You need to put.
Okay, there you go. To your right? I think he's...
Yeah,
now
I
we
think
can
you
do
need to
the
go back.
The crank.
Yep.
Okay. So many... To your right? Look to your right. There. I think... Nah, yeah, there you go. Now we can do it.
All right, he's just going to...
Okay.
All right.
Let's feed him to the zombies, man.
So just...
Go, doctor. We believe in you.
You can do it.
So what do I do? Go there to him?
I think
him?
We're just looking at him.
You know what I think you should do? I think you should throw a bottle.
Throw a bottle at him.
In front of him.
Yeah, so that he dies.
Oh, wait. Oh, look at him.
Wait.
Hey, over here.
Oh, so he's doing the luring
he
thing.
He literally is luring them.
Well,
okay, thank you.
Thank you.
I guess he's a brave doctor.
Mm-hmm.
That old guy's going to get himself.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, Sebastian,
yep.
You're smart.
Yep. Good job.
I guess you're not too
you
much of a...
You tricked a doctor to do your dirty work. Good job.
You're not too much of a peanut brain, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So how do I...
Oh, no. Run. Just run. I don't think we have enough bullets to kill them anyway.
Yeah, I think we just... I don't know
there?
Where to run, though.
I don't know how to get out.
Where,
yeah, there, through the door. Okay.
All right, we can kick things now.
Okay.
We do not have the limp anymore.
Apparently.
Oh, hey, I think we should just sleep.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, God. No.
Oh, my. Oh, no, I'm not dead.
Go. You're alive. Go. To your right.
What do I do?
Go through the window. Press X in the window.
You know what? I don't think we really have...
Oh, no, not there. There. Through that. Open the door. To your right.
Where?
To your right. Behind you. Right behind you. There's a door right there.
Yep.
Okay, good. Just go out. Oh, we're here again.
Can't we jump over that fence
or
something?
Yeah, can't we just jump
here?
Over?
No.
No?
No, we can't. We can't.
No.
Can you go down from
Is there? To your left. Is there any exit to your left? There's none.
Oh, you have a barrel.
How do we...
But okay, yeah.
Operate the crank when instructed to do so, then go back in the room where you met Dr. Jimenez.
Where was that?
Turn to your right and kick the door.
Okay,
oh my god, there's so many. Go.
So apparently there's a grenade somewhere in the room or in the house.
Oh my god.
I want to give up. I don't want to do this anymore.
There's a grenade.
So much running. Oh no.
Do I fight back? Okay, I'm dead. Good.
We're done.
I'm done. Get out of here.
Okay, Rob. I think you should just play this through. Yeah.
Yeah. We have 5 minutes. Ten minutes.
To die again.
Oh my god, what a stressful game.
I think you should start playing from now on because Maria might throw the controller.
I know. That was actually glorious to see it fly.
Yeah. So I don't want any controllers being thrown at me.
Oh Lord.
So yeah, so Silvery God here says that you can hide under the bed.
Oh, so yeah. Hide under the bed.
Maybe let's try to do that next time. Here. And apparently there is a grenade somewhere in the house.
Oh, so when you force it, that's when he kicks it down. Okay, I understand. So we were too noisy a while ago, apparently. There is so much going on in this game.
All right, see?
I know.
Silvery God knows what's up. Let Tito Rob do it.
Wow.
Yep,
that's the answer to everything. Right. Oh, that's a grenade. Oh, no.
Hey, thanks for going through that. That was great. I don't know what to do with you. What do you want? Okay. No, that's where we came from, though.
All right. Hiding under the bed was a joke.
Oh, it was a joke? Hey!
Great, man.
We don't have time for jokes.
Come on.
Yeah, this is our life on the line. What's up, sexy lady? Hey, what's up? Watch me go through here.
It was a good joke, though. You know?
I mean, We all believed it.
We almost believed it.
Ah, so she can jump over
it
the
It was a good lie.
Window.
That's what it was. Hey, sir. I know there's someone behind me, but
can
I just
want to
kill
you. Can
you
stab him with a knife?
Yep.
Hey, man. Right in the brain.
You know, why don't we just do that every time?
I know. Because of... Oh. Hey, I can burn you.
Bye-bye.
Hey.
There you go.
Okay. I think we finally found a way through. Oh.
Oh, we get an axe.
Right. Thank you. Now this is the game. Now this is the game. It's locked. Thank you. Can I cut it with an axe?
Maybe there's a key somewhere.
Someone is still following me.
Hmm.
But no, we're still not outside. Yay, we're outside.
Oh, yay! Oh no, what's for the traps?
Oh God! Oh no, no, this is in front. Okay, this is in front. We're fine.
You like it how the zombies are like? Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Apparently.
Oh yay!
Oh, can I burn you? Hey, yeah!
Good job, Rob. Good job, Tito Rob. Tito Rob.
Oh no. Amen.
Okay, so if normal zombies weren't bad enough, now we have a zombie with a gun.
Thank you. They're not allowed. The rules say you're not allowed to do that.
Yeah, maybe you can go in and just kill him, right?
Oh God.
But
can I have your gun, sir? Can I have your gun?
He disagrees. Yeah.
Well, fine. Take my gun. And my horrible
aim. Whoa! The head.
Give me your gun.
Now you can get his gun.
The blood gushing out. Shit.
But give me your gun. No! Guns don't burn!
Congratulations, Tito Rob. You just burned the gun.
I know.
How can a gun burn?
Burn like that.
You burned our way out of this place.
Jesus. Hey, man. You guys are knocking. What do you know? Oh, hey. Dead bodies. What do you know?
Amen.
But you know, we're doing kind of good. Hey, man. What's up?
They're talking something about the knife. Why? No. The brain gushy. Ah!
Bye. You're not supposed to walk after that. Hey, what's this? Oh!
Whoa.
That did nothing. Thank you. That helped no one.
Yeah. Demonstration.
It's like, oh, look, this does this. Thanks. Yes.
Hi.
What's up? What's
she's
up?
Like
I think she's on PMS.
I think she's a fan.
She's on PMS. Oh, the face is gone.
You think it's that time of the month for her?
Maybe.
I know. Yeah, how are we supposed to open this? It's weird.
What did he say?
how am I supposed to open this? Oh. Which I,
you know what, Maria, you know why I think she was mad?
Oh,
she,
God.
She probably doesn't have a date for Valentine.
Maybe.
I know. These are all people who are just bitter after Valentine's. It's like, no, I didn't get a date. It should be a zombie.
Speaking of Valentine's, did you go out yesterday? Did you have a date
for Valentine's? Yeah. Dinner lang.
Oh, there you go.
So did you have tequila too?
No. Not yesterday.
not yesterday.
Yeah, I would have screwed the date.
Just
it was
dinner.
All bad.
Just dinner.
Yeah.
Okay, wait. We have an axe. We're supposed to have an axe.
So by dinner, like our viewers would want to know.
Yes.
Like, what is your favorite food to eat?
It's
funny we're talking about food.
Food, and then there's zombie trying to kill us. Yeah.
And now I have no bullets.
But yeah,
yes.
What is your favorite food?
What was that? My favorite food is like, I'm a meat person. I love anything.
Steak.
Meat.
So steak.
Steak, hamburgers, like chicken, whatever. If it's like meat, I'm there. Mm. I love it. I'm not a vegetarian. I could never be a vegetarian. I hate vegetables.
I hate vegetables. See, guys, if you ever want to have a chance with Ozawa, cannot be a vegetarian.
Do not take me to, like, a vegetarian restaurant. Mm-hmm. No.
Okay, so we've given you two tips already. Tequila
and
a lot of meat.
Yes. Yep.
Those are the tips on how Senpai will notice you.
Yes, yep. Senpai will notice you after that. I'm getting hungry talking about steak.
Oh, see, now we have steak and tequila.
Yes.
Yep. This seems like it's going to be a good night. Mm-hmm. That's the exact way of how we'll finally forget all this.
Not yet.
Okay.
Oh, wait.
There's got to be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
Oh.
Chainsaw.
Really? Does that not kill you?
I know, right? Then how can I?
Please? Thank you for standing still, by the way.
They're kind of nice.
Oh, God.
Out of ammo.
So I guess you've got to find a chainsaw.
Where is the axe? I got an axe.
Where can we get the chainsaw, guys? Please make it easier for me. I don't want to scream anymore.
It's stressful screaming.
It's stressful screaming.
Can I do something with this? Wait, can I burn this? Come here.
Goodbye, baby.
Come here. Come to the fire. Burn yourself.
Come to daddy.
Oh, it works. Hey.
You're smart.
And it only killed one. Great. Hay does not burn that fast. Damn it. There's so many laws of physics this game breaks.
All right. One viewer here says, get the chainsaw, Rob.
How? I don't know where it is.
Where are we supposed
to get the chainsaw?
I'd love a chainsaw.
Help us, please.
Please. And the guy was gone. Oh, phew.
He's just being overly assertive.
Where can we get the chainsaw?
Chainsaw.
Okay, so one of our viewers, again, Silvery God, says, you're doing a good job, Tito Rob.
Tito
Rob.
Tito moves.
Tito, good job.
Yeah,
Tito moves.
How do I even get out of this? I don't know how to unequip this gun.
So now, Rob, just because of this thing we're doing right now, we have a new term.
I know, apparently.
Tito Zone.
I mean, Tito Zone.
You, Rob, are Tito Zone.
I guess. I'm sorry. Oh.
Oh,
can I please kill you? May I stab you in the brain?
She's got a pretty good behind, though. You gotta admit.
And I'm going to attack her pretty good from behind.
Yes, you got an ass though.
Yay!
Right in the ears. Oh my god.
I still don't know where the chainsaw is. Damn it.
Aww.
Okay, we've looked through that house.
Well, I think we just have to kill everything.
I guess.
And
we haven't really checked this place.
Alright, so be quiet.
Oh, God. Hi, man.
It looked like you could have picked up something there.
Gross.
Was there? Okay, wait. Can I burn you?
Try to go back.
Oh, no. You have syringes. Thank you.
Yay, thank you.
No.
The answer to more
right
crazy
by the table. There. What is that?
Are you?
Yeah. No.
You're not a chainsaw, but hey, I'll take it.
Crossbow.
Explosive bolt. Okay, thank
you.
That helps.
Instant kill.
But, oh, hey.
No.
Their eyes are like cats.
I know. They're like, please. Hey, you know what? No. Just go away. I'm so glad they're not that quick.
I know, right? At least it's they're
like,
slow.
You just go past them. It's like, I know. Chainsaw? Is there any chainsaws here? Oh, wait, what?
Hold.
Why? How did you get it open so quickly?
You're welcome to give it a try.
Please, time is of the essence.
How can you talk calmly when there's a lady?
I know.
Anything should happen to him.
Hey, man, all I need is a chainsaw, and if you can point me towards that direction, that'd be great.
Medical kit.
Okay, hey, we're good to be alive.
Mm. Okay, fine. So what was the doctor saying?
He was just saying that, oh, we need to hurry up.
Wow.
It's like, wow, man.
Yeah,
our job
thanks
isn't really
for the,
easy.
Yeah. Oh!
So we get a shotgun. Jesus, please go away.
Yeah, those are bullets for the shotgun you burned down earlier.
I know! Which I couldn't get. I'm upset about that.
Mm.
Are you? Bald. I'm trying to figure out the controls of how I actually equip things.
You know what, Rob? Before this whole thing ends,
mm-hmm.
Let's please use the crossbow.
I'm trying.
Please.
Thank you.
Yep.
Okay. There you go.
Thank crossbow. God.
So equip that.
Okay.
Oh, what are you? Are you another trap that won't...
What just happened?
I have no idea. Hey! Hey, woman!
Whoa!
Yeah!
Wow!
Okay. So you know what? That's so classic horror. It's like, just as we're about to end... Just as we're about to end, we get the good stuff.
Yeah, right.
Yeah. That
Can I use that on the chain?
That zombie right there...
Maybe.
Just got Tito-zoned by Rob.
God damn it. Please work.
I guess not.
No, it probably has to be the chainsaw, really.
Damn it. Yeah, the chainsaw we don't have.
You know what I think happened to the chainsaw?
Out of ammo.
You probably burned it down too, man.
Did I?
Yeah, maybe.
Did I really just burn everything?
Yeah.
We have such little ammo. It's depressing.
The way he injects himself
I know.
Is like
He's
so,
like so calm.
Drug addict.
It's like, oh.
Yeah, it's like, oh. There
I'm
you
so
go.
Used to this.
I know.
So Maria, one of our viewers here, Jesus1414, just would like to say hi to you, and he says that he likes your new video with Ramon.
Oh, I found the chainsaw.
There's a chainsaw, so you have to kill.
I found the chainsaw, and
that's the guy.
Oh, hey,
at the hospital.
I don't know how to kill you now. Hey, man.
Oh my God! Please don't! No! No!
What
no!
Do you want? Please don't.
Maybe
kill
me. Lure him to the.
Oh God! Why are you fast? Maybe why are you fast? No, you cannot kill me if you can't catch me. Can I use that? Can
oh,
I?
Maybe.
Please, please.
Yeah, but you have to get him down there.
No,
first.
No. Okay, okay. Okay. We have a plan.
Yep.
Come to me, sir.
Come to mama.
Come here.
All right, sir. Come here.
Come here.
Go.
Why?
Whoa!
Why didn't that work?
Apparently that did.
Are you
nothing.
Immune? Hey, man. No, I don't like you. Why is that's
what,
not
what just
fair.
Happened? What just happened?
Hey man, I want to use that too.
No. Mama.
Okay. Let's go.
You see that bolt by the door?
Which one?
I think you could have gotten that bolt.
I know. I was just kind of under a lot of pressure.
Yeah, I know, right? There's so zombie everywhere.
Please don't kill me. I actually like living.
Oh,
No! Please, I enjoy living.
Please let me live.
Chris laying the Tito lore on thick.
The Tito lore.
You got that right, man.
Okay, wait.
Rob is our honorary Tito.
Apparently. But the OG will always be Tito Chad.
Yeah, yes. Tito Chad. Hello, mm-hmm. Tito Chad.
Oh!
Shout out.
Are you going...
Ah! Oh my God, I thought that was the chainsaw guy.
You know, I like how it's come to a point where we just don't care about everyone else anymore. Just the chainsaw, man.
I know.
See? Please.
Do it.
Please die. No, it's not what I want to happen. No!
Behind you!
Okay, no, please.
Apparently, this is not working out.
This is not working out. Stop doing that.
Out of ammo.
I need to get. Okay, wait.
That one too.
We have this one.
Yeah, I think we have to go out with a bang.
I know.
Just
I think this is... Bye. This is where it ends. This is where it ends.
All right.
You're cut in half.
I guess that does it.
You know what happens? He just tapped me. You're dead.
Doop.
Yeah, you're dead.
And then you're in half.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Okay, guys.
I think we're gonna leave it there.
Yeah. We just died, and I think I'm kind of like my palm's sweaty, and I think I'm gonna literally really die if I continue this game.
No.
So we're gonna like say bye for today.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this game.
A very stressful episode.
Very, very stressful.
Yeah. You know,
it's all
the bad things for me. You know,
yes.
Flying cockroaches.
Everything. Mental institutions.
Yeah.
Yes.
Guys with chainsaws.
Oh
I mean, come
God.
On.
Die hard stalker fans that just keep chasing
you.
I know,
so many. Oh my god, anyways. Well, but guys, thank you for watching me scream the whole 2 hours and Tito playing a good job.
Oh.
And of course, we enjoyed that.
You heard it here, guys.
Yes.
Tito Rob just officially got Tito zoned.
Yes, Tito zoned. Oh my god, in a zombie game. Oh, huh. This is so addicting, but then I could never play this alone.
Yeah.
Never. Yeah. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed.
Yeah.
And I enjoyed even I was screaming the
we're
whole time.
We're off to get like tequila.
We're totally game on anything.
Steak and tequila, right?
Steak and tequila. You got my heart. I'm a cheap girl, but then happy to be with you. Anyways, so I hope to see you guys again next week. And please, no more horror games for me. Please. I like action and I like shooting games and I like those fun games.
Without
all right.
Action and shooting without the horror.
Without the horror. I don't mind, like, stabbing and killing people, but not horror, please. Anyway, so goodbye for now and hope you guys have a great night ahead.
Thanks for watching, guys.
Bye.
Bye.